the gut microbiota fulfills several functions in our body in a health status. But when this health status is broken by several factors, psychological, nutritional, chemical or physical factors, there is an imbalance of the gut microbiota, which is called the dysbiosis, so an alteration of the equilibrium between the different parts of the gut microbiota and between the communication from gut microbiota to our body. Gut microbiota can be influenced by several factors, starting from our first day of life. We know that the delivery, if cesarean or vaginal, can influence our gut microbiota. And also the feeding, if we are breastfed or fed with artificial milk, our microbiota change. If I change my diet and I became vegan, if I move to China and start eating without gluten, if I take a long-term course of antibiotics for tuberculosis, or if I have a bad stress on my job workplace, my microbiota can be influenced. Antibiotics has been an incredible discovery for the human life. It has completely changed the history of human by saving billions of lives. But antibiotics are called so because they kill bacteria. And wide-spectrum antibiotics, so the most commonly used, are able to kill both the good bacteria and the bad bacteria. One way to protect our gut microbiota is to take probiotics to prevent some side effects that are commonly derived by the use of antibiotics. Gut microbiota is really important, so take care of it.